this is a couple days later because I did not, we basically kind of just migrated upstairs and did not get to complete the whole basement. I've got these curtains here that are waiting to go up at the window. I think it will look really nice with the wall, and because it's kind of like a child space in a sense, at least over here is. Over here, we did go ahead and set up the workout stuff. We're gonna get some more mats and just organize things a little bit better. This huge section right here, it's gotta go. This, I don't know, we're gonna have to figure out where to store this bunny rabbit's things. And I think I'm gonna spray paint this table. Now that I have a baby, I think I wanna spray paint this table and maybe put it at this wall right here. This carpet is needing to be vacuumed, so they're gonna do that. These playhouses need to, I think, make their way back inside the playroom. Another carpet over here, we need to bring the vacuum down. And I moved this here, so when you come down the stairs, it's here. I don't know if it's so much, if it's in the way. Comment down below and let me know if you think it's in the way. But this was just the main cleanup. We're actually gonna come down here for a declutter video where we declutter some of the stuff. Just go through the old books and just try to organize things a little bit better. In here is looking like this. It's still looking mess. It's still looking a mess. The kids actually think this is clean, which...
It's pretty clean, Mom.
What do you mean it's pretty clean? How is this clean? That's not clean at all.
It'll just take a second.
Yeah, but well, okay, but don't tell me it's clean. These blankets and stuff have to get folded up. We're gonna organize it a little bit better down here. You know, that's the plan. So anyways, comment down below and let me know if you like to see these kind of videos. I definitely have a decluttering one. If you wanna see me go through the library and declutter the stuff, both on this side and over here, comment down below and let me know. Thanks for watching, much love.
Don't forget to subscribe to join the tribe. Subscribe.